coming!
When you steal $300,000 of the mob's money and kill two cops in the process, everybody is after you.
They took our bank in Harlem for over $300,000.
What? Everybody, like Detective Captain Frank Metelli.
The way I work gets results.
I'm gonna blow the whistle on you, is that it?
You want my job, don't you?
Go back to 1940!
When you steal $300,000 of the mob's money, that's not robbery. That's suicide.